I am making this video on request of one of my subscriber. Now you can use Roop-Unleashed on Google Collab being a free user without getting disconnected. If you are new to my YouTube channel, subscribe it if you got any request comment. Well, let's see how you can use it on Google Collab. Click on GitHub link in my description to download notebook for Roop-Unleashed latest version. After page load in main code, you will see a file Roop-Unleashed Google Collab. Click on it and download it. After downloading notebook, go to Google Collab main page. When page load, click on file and upload that notebook you downloaded from GitHub. After uploading notebook, click on runtime and choose GPU if not selected and click save. Click on connect to connect with runtime. After connected, run first cell to install Cuda in your runtime. After installing Cuda, run second cell without any changes. After second cell done running, you will see this click cancel. If you click restart, your notebook will get banned. Also, in the end of this cell, you will see restart option. Don't restart it, move on to third cell to launch Roop-Unleashed. After cell done running, you will see local and gradio URL. Click on Gradio URL, your Roop-Unleashed will launch in your web browser. I hope you like this video. If you got any question or request comment, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Take care.